Hello everybody, my name is Catherine Lane and welcome back to my channel, Catherine Lane Reacts. Today I'm going to be doing a video that is super requested. Everybody has wanted me to do this video. This is Eminem, Lose Yourself. Now I am going to be doing the lyrics. I gotta read it, gotta see it with my A's to be able to understand what the hell he's saying. Okay, so without further ado, let's just jump in it. Okay? Okay. Here we go.
One opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment.
This is getting me pumped. Captured.
Just let it slip. Yo.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. His vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity, choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. He won't have it, he knows. His whole back's at these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it.
Okay, so I will say I do know the chorus of this song. I think everybody does. But I've never listened to the whole song before. I just know the chorus. Lose yourself in the music. You know, whatever. And I even got the words wrong. Lose yourself in the moment. I'm going to go back. But yes. Yes. I've never actually listened to the lyrics before. And I'm digging what is being put down. Okay? Let's continue.
Okay. It's the blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. The soul's escaping through this hole that is gaping. This world is mine for the taking. Make me king as we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder. Homie grows hotter. He blows us all. These hoes is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows he's grown farther from home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These hoes don't want him no more, he's cold product. They moved on to the next mo who flows. He knows dove and sold nada. So the soap opera is told, it unfolds. I suppose it's old partner, but the beat goes on.
Beat is so awesome, I know.
Fucking roof off like two dogs caged. I was playing in the beginning, the mood all changed. I've been chewed up and spit out and booed off stage. But I kept rhyming and stepped right in the next cipher. Best believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9 to 5. And I can't provide the right type of life for my family. Cause man, these goddamn food stamps don't buy diapers. And it's no movie, there's no Mackay Pfeiffer. This is my life.
life, and these times are so hard, and it's getting even harder trying to feed and water my seed. Plus, see the thought I caught it between being a father and a prima donna. Baby mama drama screaming on her too much for me to want to stay in one spot. Another day monotony's gotten me to the point I'm like a snail. I've got to formulate a plot or end up in jail or shot. Success is my only motherfucking option. Failure's
my gosh.
Mama love you, but this trail has got to go. I cannot.
Boom. Chills, 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 full body chills. Okay. Chills. I mean, I can relate a little bit, understanding that the man, this is it. This is your opportunity. This is your chance. I mean, you've got kids you need to take care of, and you want to elevate yourself so you can elevate your family, and you can do what you got to do to put food on the table and give them an opportunity. And, you know, wanting it so bad, being so scared that it's going to go away and you're going to mess it up. Do it, man. I know what you're going to do it. You can just fast forward and just look at him and tell him, be like, bro, you got it. Okay.
Feet fail me not. This may be the only opportunity that I got. You better lose yourself in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot. Do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot. Do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better.
Yes. I love the beat so much. And I can't dance with a lick, but I like that little record. Yep. I get it. I understand why so many people reacted so intensely to that song, because it, for so many people, man, like if they have that opportunity, that feeling that like, if you don't, this is your moment. Whole song. I've never taken the time to actually listen to it and understand at all what it was about. But I get it. I understand why it was so big. Loved it. Again, Eminem, man, he's pulled me into his corner. It's happened. He's pulled me into his corner. He's tucked me in. And even though he's saying a lot of crazy stuff, I'm like, okay, I'm digging this really weird analogy, metaphor, whatever. Anyway, thank you so much. Don't forget to subscribe, Patreon, bring it on, like and comment, subscribe. Seriously, this is where it all happens, is subscribing and liking and commenting and just getting these videos out there so I can keep doing this. So thank you so much, and I look forward to seeing you next time.